The fans at home. You voted, and now it's time to reveal the People's Choice